We are in an epidemic. At the Trevor Project, we hear from youth calling us after conversion therapy with nothing short of suicidal ideation every single day. And let's be clear, some of you are wondering, why does this in any way, shape, or form relate back to AAAS and science policy? Because science policy wasn't able to solve this. We can show them that every major medical and professional organization says that this is not effective, but science can't prove that it's harmful. Because scientists have pointed out, you would have to have a study where twins, one would go through conversion therapy and one wouldn't, both being LGBTQ, to have a truly blind study. Well, let's be very clear, no mother's like, I love you, Timmy, screw you, Tommy. That's not gonna happen. That's not gonna happen. And so we realized really early on that science policy couldn't solve this. I can tell you about the harms. I can tell you the science, but in actuality, I have to tell you my story for it to be effective. And that's where it all comes together.